And we are live. What is up, everyone? Welcome on in. So yeah, I don't really use this just chatting screen, but people say I should use this more often. So here I am right now trying to use this. So yeah, welcome on in. GLMG Money, how are you doing? Welcome on in. Thank you for being a fan. All right, before we go on again, I'd like to thank again everyone who's participated and who's contributed to our charity stream last Sunday. Yo, Munyu, what's up? Hey, Aniv. Thank you for the GGs. Again, charity donations are still open up until the 30th of November. So if you'd still like to continue donating, you can use that link by using the !! charity command. And as an extended incentive, every $5 milestone, I will eat a Bean Boozled bean. So yeah, just let me know because I still haven't set up the alerts. So I will double check the Tildify page. Anyway, Dash, I hope you're happy. So yeah, I don't usually do viewer level streams. So Dash, having his birthday within the next 365 days, you know, Puy my webel. Fine. I know the bot probably won't accept your command, so I will add it manually just for the sake of everyone. And yeah, it's not, yes, we're doing this. God. Holy crap, where's my audio? Can you hear the game audio, right? Alright. What did I get myself into? Game audio seems a little high. I think that's with the Casio game audio. It's really high. Is my voice audio okay? Because I think it's peaking a bit. Alright, just to set the rules, I am attempting the reeling for the entire stream, not just 45 minutes, from the channel point redemption. If you get an H, that's good. If you finish the level, I will prematurely end stream. I'm not putting Casio in the title because if I put Casio in the title, there will be lots of expectations from people coming in. Fine, let's get this over with. Dash, I hope you're happy. Make sure you have your doctor's number ready because if it doesn't go down after 4 hours, you might need to go to the emergency room. Alright, here we go. 3, 2, 1. During any level, press start, then select return to the overworld. Checkpoints will not be lost. Press start on the overworld to save. Oh my god, Aniv's cat jamming right away. Not going to the training room, whatever. Let's just start and get this over with. For the record, I am not blind to the reeling. I've seen people play this multiple times. I've seen Perp speedrun this 11 billion times. I know the strats, but I can't execute them. I have tried to play this, but I couldn't get the past the chalk jump. So let's see if we can do that tonight. And of course, death right away. And I'm sorry, Nico, you said hello. How are you doing? Welcome on in. See, I'm dying right there right away, Dash. It's gonna be the same thing for the next 3.5 hours. I feel so dirty. Why did I agree to this? Ah. Well, that's my PB so far. I beat Invictus. Yeah, true, but I beat it in 155 hours. People beat that in less than 100. Max 3.5 probably before I break down and try to shower until 3 a.m. rubbing off all the dirt. Happy retirement, thanks. I'll probably go back to Tetris 99. That's the first game I officially streamed anyway. Oh yeah, just checking, making sure that the audio's all okay. Like, is my mic not peaking? Is the game audio at an acceptable level? I might have to move back a little. You okay? Yo, Scruff, what's up? Yeah, I think the Casio audio is a bit higher than usual. Yeah, I might need to remind myself to put that back up after this. My slow fall obsession again, that's why I'm not getting that chunk. Sixth minute of the game, 10th minute of the stream. Okay, frame rule, what the hell? Thank you. that's just the first hard jump of the game. At least make me get to the next pipe, please. Or that winged platform jump. Oh gosh, am I rip-betrating? Yo, Zero Maverick, welcome on in. Sorry about the brief interruption. How are you doing, Zero? Welcome on in. Let me just give you a quick shout out. Welcome on in. How was your stream? What were you playing? And let me give you a new shout out with the new command. Turn up my mic.
Okay, hello, is this okay? Am I peaking? I think I'm peaking because I'm reaching the red in OBS.
Turn down alerts. Ah, jeez. Yo, SMB Slayer, what is up? Welcome on in. Okay, is the audio now okay? This is game audio. This is my mic audio. I don't know about alerts, that's just the thing. Feel free to add your viewer levels. Alright. First play, yes, this is my first attempt at Casio. I am attempting the reeling because of a channel point redemption. Oh my god, Dash, I am not replaying the notification. I know the raid alert is the loudest. Oh my god. The raid alert is the loudest. I think the rest of the alerts are okay. I think it's just because of the music file I used, since it's really loud. So anyway, raiders, welcome on in. Maverick, I hope your stream went well. If you don't know me, I'm Psycho. I am a streamer from the Philippines. I play Mario, like SMW ROM hacks and Super Mario Maker, and tonight I am screwing up in Casio with the reeling, so yeah. Nico, thank you for the raid. Let me give you a shout out. Oh no 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 no, sorry. Holy crap, Dash, sorry. What the hell happened? I did not time you out. I think it was my mouse anyway. Oopsies. Yeah, it was an oopsies from trying to shout out Nicole. Baron of Shells. Oh. And I'm probably not touching that. Maybe until 30 years from now. Anyway, can you please let me play the game? So yeah, what was I saying? Damn. Yeah, Nico, thank you for the raid. And sorry, raid alerts only show up with 2 raiders onwards. 2 raiders minimum. But you can still see the message, but the alert only fires with 2 raiders. Oh my gosh, why am I always frame ruling there? GL Aniv. Yeah, Aniv, good luck. Why is that always happening? Can you please let me jump past the chalk? Slow fall there, I won't make it on the second bounce. I was doing that earlier. Or am I spawning that shock a little too early? Or taking long before getting to the other side? Because that truck is on a timer, right, before it, like, jumps up. Redemption, what's the hardest hack? So far it's Invictus. Yeah, I beat Invictus last July. I think you need to slow fall at the last second there. Then immediately let go, yada yada yada. cities that on your bucket list for early 2023. Nice. So what are the hacks that you've eaten so far, SMB Slayer? Akagari recently, nice. Beat cleric guys and a ton of beginners prior. Alright, cool. So yeah, I think we're basically the same. Most of the hacks I've beaten are beginner hacks. I have completed a couple of intermediates and Invictus was the hardest among them. So yeah, in my panels below, you can see the SMW hack list of the games which I've beaten so far. That has to be a full jump after the second bounce. Yo, SME Slayer, no worries. Thank you for the lurk. How do you do that jump? Have released after the beat. Yo, Hank, what's up? Yo, how are you doing, Hank? Thank you for being a fan. No! Wait, I could have used the bullet, damn. How are you doing, Hank? Before work, nice. And yes, this is the reeling from Casio. Chuck bounce is horrible, and I know there's another chuck later in this level. Thank you. that jump up to the pipe and that jump to the chuck that's giving you problems in this part. We have an entire level left. Double bouncing there, which shouldn't be the case. Jump too soon. Big bounces there, or just one small bounce, then a big bounce to the pipe. Can't remember the strats actually. No, that was supposed to be a big bounce, but I think that was too early. Better. why do I even bother? Once I get to the pipe, I'm probably gonna die right away anyway. And I'll have to do this all over again. Yo, Kitsune, what's up? How are you doing? Welcome on in. Just glad your dad managed to repair the toilet. Nice. How are you doing, Kitsune? I hope you're doing well today. I'm probably gonna die while getting up to the swing platform. Well, that's PB so far. Yo, Ninja Lifestyle, how are you doing? Welcome on in. If I can do it, thanks, Kitsune. How's everyone doing? I hope everyone's okay. Not like me that I'm feeling pain playing this level. I could have saved that if I just didn't die to that bullet. Or if I jumped on that bullet more properly. Holding jump too early while falling, that's why I'm not making the bounce on that shot. There's a goal at the end. Are you sure it's a goal? For all we know, it might be an orb. Yo, thank you, Anib. Though you're slowly gaining sentience. that's my fear. After the first bounce, I'm like prematurely holding slow fall so that I could get the big bounce on the second one. But if you hold jump too early, like you match the fall speed of the jump and you won't be able to like hit that. So you need to not slow fall so that you're falling faster than the jump. So you could hit the jump, but you have to press like the jump button to get the full bounce right away without triggering slow fall. So yeah. It's like preparing for a run up to the wing platform and I fell off. I'm not getting that full bounce in time. The second bounce. Thank you. Oh my gosh, that saved me. Okay, please do not die again while getting up this platform. Gosh. I like got it past those munchers, but I accidentally jumped because I know you have to like snowfall onto the next obstacle as soon as that ring platform like sways. Fell. That was supposed to like come out as soon as I'm falling. Oh remember I should have like moved left first. That truck is probably timed very precisely. Yeah, that is my PB so far, getting into that wing platform and attempting to jump into the next bullet. Ha ha ha. You have to be really fast there, holy crap. Like fall right away or like and shouldn't that spit right away so that my fall would like immediately hit that bullet. God, what the hell is that? Too greedy, I should have waited the cycle. Thank you. Oh, I think now I get it. I screwed up the spawn because I'm a little more to the right. To the left, rather. PB, yo MJ, what's up? I thought I wouldn't have made that. Doing MJ. This. I am getting bodied by this first section. I mean, it would be a miracle if I get the H tonight. First hour already of me playing this game, and my PB is like the bullet before the second chunk. So I think after the wing platform, you fall into the first bullet, you fall into the second bullet. Then you bounce on the chuck, I think, 4 times? Then something something. Nope. There's gonna be more of this in 2023. Maybe July. PB, second shock. God, those munchers are so sensitive. Those hitboxes. God, it's just 7:13. Why do I feel like it's already 9 o'clock? I've just been doing this for an hour, but it feels like I've been doing it for 4. This level is gonna haunt me. Yes. I just wanted to kill that bin. How far? Second shot. So after the wing platform, you have to like bounce through 2 bullets, then bounce on the chalk. That's the farthest I've been! Oh my gosh. H is after those 2 chocks. The H is after those 2 chocks. You have to do 1, 2, 3, 4, H. No, I am not safe stating. Yo, Tofu, what's up? Welcome on in. How are you doing, buddy? Oh. Just came home from a midterm. Nice. How were your midterms? Oh my god, why am I getting so nervous getting up this platform? Because I'm probably gonna die again. I think it went well. For what subject or what course was that midterm? Norwegian. Oh, alright. Oh. Well, I hope you're having a good rest of your day, Tofu. How's the charity stream? The charity stream went well. We reached our initial goal of 250 and we've reached our stretch goal of 350, so overall it was a success. We're still taking donations up until the end of the month, so yeah, you can use the link in my panel below or use exclamation point charity. So as a bonus incentive, I'm doing a Bean Boozled Bean for every $5 milestone. Once I got to that platform, I kind of forgot to hold the jump button. That's why I was trying to like, I fall off then jump again to at least hold the jump button so that I slow fall, yada yada yada. And yeah, I'm just bad. Shouldn't go too much to the right there. Playing Casio. Oh. like four, I was four jumps away from the H. I just didn't panic at that platform. Yo, Rick, what's up? Yes. Hashtag blame dash. How are you doing, Rick? Welcome on in. So far, my PB is like before the four chuck bounces before the H. I kind of panic after the falling platform. I'm just trying to get back there. So I know you have to do 1, 2, 3, 4, like left, right, left, right. Still having problems with this first chalk. Dash's fault. Yo, Aggie, what's up? Well, come on in. How are you doing? I hope you're doing better than me in this level. You're doing well, nice. Outside of this game, I'm doing well, but when playing this, I'm not. Best part of what makes a little more sense. God, you really have to go here. You can't like stop for like a second there to like... Now, Dash. Oh my god, I can't believe I made that. Nah, I'm still blaming you. Dash do this. I know. You have to get a perfect bounce on the first chop. I know the H is after that, so... Ah. But hey, I'm almost halfway. It would be a miracle if I complete that H tonight. Pride Uwu. Not again. Yeah, I think I'm screwing up the spawn of the bullet if I like scroll the camera to the left. You have to like constantly be moving on that wing platform so you don't hit the munchers. Screwing up the snowfall bounce again in that chalk. Excuse me. Oh my gosh, why is that bullet so slow? Or am I just falling off too fast? Cat jam, bark jam. Yeah, at least the music's nice. If you delay even half a second on that chalk, you are not gonna make it. You also don't want to get past half of that wing block when you like jump on it. Because you want to like move right away to the left. Yeah, all the jumps in this half are brutal tofu. You need the time like maneuvering the wing platform. You have to jump on the block, move left, then move right as it's like ascending or descending, that you don't hit the munchers. Of that bullet. I'm trying to like step on it. You really don't want to move the camera to the left there so that you can see how that wing platform is like. Bullet, what is your freaking hitbox? What is your steppable hitbox? Be on the right for that shot to like move to the right. Oh, my god. Really? Yeah, really. Oh my gosh, stop slow falling on the bounce. I'm like prematurely holding B. I see the problem. I keep dying. How do you resolve that, Aggie? Already done 45 minutes. I told you this is for the entire stream. nope, 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 nope. I just want to see the H. I know the H is after the four chucks. We'll see. We'll see if like we can get it this stream. If not, then maybe we continue this July next year. Dash, if it involves Casho, it's always your fault. Oh hey, I got the runs tonight. Not yet a name. But hey, to be fair, I think I've done more here than my marathon of him. I wonder when Dash will get world record in Casio. He likes this game so much. I know, right? Oh my god. See? See? It's Dash's fault. Like, he slyly says, oh, it's not my fault, it's you that agreed to do this. Then there he goes, asking Aggie, when are you doing this? Master manipulator. Should have used the BAIT first. Yeah, that's right. He baits you into like playing something. Hitbox! Why aren't you dying when I step on you? Pressing jump. Oh, Trying to move to the right of that chalk. Because the last time we stayed on the left, the chalk fell to the left instead of moving right. That 4 bounces. If you get that, those 4 bounces, it's the H. Thank you. was like trying to hold Snowfall, but I jumped instead. That jump is so frustrating. Close to the second bounce. Oh. What is the angle that you have to hit that chalk? Supposed to move to the right. Must be a right timing to that bullet, right? Is that shock bounce? Joel says, what's up? What a series of awful tricks this is. Yes, I know. Are doing well, come on in. I'm trying to get the H in this level. I don't know why I'm doing this. That hurts. Well, every jump here hurts, but yeah. Every death closer to the H hurts a lot. Casino. Gosh, that you have to like get on the 10 o'clock or 11 o'clock of that shop. But that's so close to the muncher and that death block. It's easy, streamer, just do it. I know. Are you holding down B? Probably. I'm notorious for slow falling when I shouldn't be. When you land on the truck, just hold down on B and jump and keep holding right. So from the runoff of the platform to the chop jump. Just keep holding me. All right. Trust dash. Ha jump off the platform though. Yeah, of course. Holding B and right. So you don't have to approach the chop at a specific angle. Yeah, if Cassio is involved, it's Dash's fault. Didn't start the redemption, but he threw a temper tantrum on why I'm not doing Cassio after finishing Invictus. Fine, whatever. Did this to so many more people though. I for one did not submit a single point. Look, either way it's a lose-lose situation for me. I don't play Cassio, Dash will like complain everywhere. If I play Cassio, I'm the one in pain, so I'm in the losing end. Sounds like a win-win for the viewer. By viewer, you mean Dash. Be good if you never hear this song again. Well, the song's actually good, so. Imagine if it was SMW Castle music. I'd be DMCA'd by Mobile. We switch music. Tower of Power. You know what's weird? Thinking of picking this game. Aniv, did Dash bully you into playing Cassio as well? Thank you. Niv is probably more sentient than Watson at this point. Yes. Cold being right, but of course, land on the chalk. Not on that death block. Like land on those bullets closer to the pipe. Still cannot get the timing of that bullet. Are you serious? To like leave that platform at a very specific time so that when you fall that bullet is spit out by this cannon thing. Gosh, jump button, please work. Almost, Nico, almost. Yeah, I hesitated. I was afraid that I was gonna hit the death block like the last times because I jumped either too late or too high from the platform. Oh, that was too early, right? I held right there. Imagine if it was the run. Make that pipe. Yeah, at that point, I'm just not hesitating anymore because I'll just die eventually. So I just want to one cycle that platform unless, like, unless I have a bullet with me there. Yo, Florida Batman, what's up, Pokemon in? How are you doing? Hope you're doing well. Close to making like that first jump for the second, but you have to like regain control as soon as you make it over the over that first muncher. Go! exit boxes. At that point, I am just 4 bounces away from the H. Ha 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 on in. How are you doing, Dweed? Suwak, what's up? Aha! I never like with this. Exclamation point, Dweed. How are you doing? How was Oracus? Were you able to complete it? Raiders, welcome on in. If you don't know me, I'm Psycho. And I am dying playing Casio. the unknown. How's the unknown? Done and dusted. Now on to El Dorado. Wow. Congrats on completing the unknown, and yeah, good luck with El Dorado. I hear that is a very good hack. So when you were doing this tweet, what was your PB? I know you attempted this as part of your like incentives, right? El Dorado's hard. How far have you gone in El Dorado? Saving. Oh my freaking god. You've beaten your Casio PB. What was your PB? Oh my freaking. Okay, how bad is the second half? There. Oh my god, I can't believe I got the H. Hey Nico, yo Jez. Hey Jez. Had the freaking time. How long before he got the H? 2 hours. Oh, okay. Well, to be fair, I'm not blind with Casio. I mean, I've seen a lot of people play this. I've seen Perp speedrun it, so I probably know what to do, but I just don't know how to do it. So he got the H in 4 hours or 5 hours? I don't know. Oh, this is a big ass regrab. 5, alright. how long before Rick completed the level? Okay, that's it. 8 hours, alright. From the looks of it, the second half should be quicker. Question mark. Yeah, except for this big ass re-grab, which I'm having problems with. Again, Tweed, if you're still here, thank you for the raid. Hope you're doing well. And for anyone who came from Tweed's raid, welcome on in. I'm Psycho. I am attempting Casio Mario World, the reeling. God, I am bad at like this re-grab. I need to cut my bounces there. Too early. I think it's 1, 2, 3. Move left. We need some momentum there. Stay at the left side of that fuzzy so I can have the max bounce to the left to the other fuzzy. Ah. So glad I'm out of that first section. This is actually harder for me. So I need to take a big bounce out of that back fuzzy to get back into the front fuzzy. Yeah, like that. One, two, three, four, left. Then make sure you let go of. Wait. Make sure you let go of A so that you don't fall down on those munchers. Yo, Cobran, what's up? This level reels me in, I know. How are you doing, Cobran? Welcome on in. Ah, let go of A. Just stopping by. Hey, no worries, thanks. Yeah, I'm doing good. Finally got a sigh of relief after getting this H. After 3 hours. Just now trying to see how far I'll get within the next 30 minutes or so before I end. I will end in the next 20 or so minutes, so when the timer reaches 3:30 I will be ending. I cannot take this anymore. But yeah, Dash, there's your reeling half clear. That should be a diagonal because of the muncher on top. Yeah, you can see the muncher there. That the bounce on the back fuzzy on that opening should be a diagonal. Low bounce. Not that low. Cannot make that fuzzy transition. Thank you. I'm really bad at these regrabs. So bad at the jump. Like pressing re-grab before the bounce, which should be after, because if I do press it before, that's gonna be a full jump, full bounce rather. Yo MJ, yes I got the H. That's the second half. And I'm bad at these spin jumps. Shield sir, what's up? How are you doing, buddy? Why is Aniv laughing? Jill, so are you gonna submit a level for the geek contest? Giving this 9 more minutes. I, for the love of God, cannot get this re-grab jump. Too late, but you're working on a level. Oh. Pulling a Michael Jordan, I see. Coming out of retirement. Makers never quit. They're just there waiting for the next opportunity. Still haven't gotten past this section. I haven't made that diagonal jump. Yeah, the one here. The one after getting to the back fuzzy, then going back to the front fuzzy. Considered bouncing back to the first guy, no. Shieldser, if you want the backseat, there's a channel point redemption for no penalty backseat. Forgot what I need to do there. Okay, my right's gone. Yep, good. Alright. Thank you. Okay, last 5 minutes. I cannot take this anymore. And I also really need to go to the bathroom as well. Oh my gosh. My left, my right thumb is already so sore. Left thumb, rather. Dying repeatedly doesn't seem to be the answer. I'm trying to reach. There is a death. There's a hidden death counter. I hear that if you overflow that, you'll get the credits warp. So it's worth a shot. This is the bullet escort. That's the only bullet for the remainder of the level. Now I remember. It's not even remotely a thing. I see I haven't died more than 65,000 times in a ROM hack. Dash. Not to hug the muncher. But they're so huggable. Anti-sea shield, sir. Okay, last few attempts. Last attempt. Anyway. No one if I need to quit. What's my boss hotkey again? Thank you for the GG. Holy crap. I'm actually surprised I made. Okay, let's see how horrible Omega Fennel is. Two. BBF 2. I'm happy. Yeah, I'm actually surprised I made the H. I thought I was gonna like struggle the whole time. Anyway, everyone, thank you very much for joining. Dash, thank you for the redemption. I hope you're happy with this birthday gift in the next 365 days. I don't know. I don't know words. Anyway. da 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 da. Before I end, here are your channel points back in the next time, like I try to do some crazy challenge. All right, let's find someone to raid. Yeah, I want to raid someone in SMW shields, or maybe this Saturday for Zella when I do trolls. It's on SMW. Yeah, Thursday, I don't know. If Firaxis get their shit together, I might do Civ if I get to download the leader pass. Otherwise, I don't know. I might do like the new, what they call that? To learn to Kaizo hack. We'll see. Wait, move on. I know Grateful ends at this time, around this time, so... you know what, let's read Drake. Yeah, anyway, hey, no worries, Coburn. Also, what? I raided Aggie yesterday. I raided Aggie yesterday already, Dash. Fine. Alright, fine, yeah. Yeah, I think Agathor deserves the views. Alright, let's raid Aggie. Yeah, alright. Anyway, again, thank you. Again, thank you very much for joining. Tomorrow I'll be off Thursday. Civ or to learn to Kaizo or whatever. And maybe we continue this July next year. Anyway, thanks everyone. Have a great rest of your day. Rest of your night, and I will see you all next time. Bye.